Hi, sweetheart.
I'm giving you a bunch of meetings so that the dog doesn't have contact. Right? Okay. So park, I love that. That doesn't sound like anything else. Good one. But that's it.
Okay.
And if she comes off, then she needs to get the normal consequence. But it's something different. And if you start needing to use that word, then it's just going to deteriorate. It really didn't help you at all anyway. So,
I know, me too.
Good. Okay. So, me too. In here, but we won't talk about that again. So, in here, okay, I don't think that, I think this is a hard one. Mm-hmm. This is a hard one. So, one thing you can do at home is put a stanchion here.
A little further out?
Yes. Okay. So, you put,
just put a stanchion.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. You put a stanchion there. And it's just kind of always there.
Yeah.
It will help support that.
Okay.
The other thing, though, to do is look to land as you go forward.
Okay.
You didn't. Okay. This was a lovely vine. She was just fallen. Beautiful.
I didn't say anything.
Didn't. It was lovely. Okay. But this is going to be hard because you don't have an independent accent.
Right.
So, I mean, it's really almost next to impossible to do a German term without the accent.
Okay.
So you really did backside. Well, you did it at backside blind because you were in a rush to get the blind done, and it was just kind of, oh, don't go up my ass. Right? Okay. So she just needs independence on her backside. So if you very quickly, you can act, and you go low like this, regardless of where you are, like you are, she goes to the backside. You need to trust that.
Okay.
She's too good of a dog not to train her.
Yeah,
she's too bad. She's too good. Yes. Yeah. Do you have my cheeks to jump exercise? Trisha said.
It's on data driven agility too, isn't it?
Huh?
It's on data driven agility too, isn't it? Isn't it as one of your uploads or downloads?
That'll teach her front side next.
Awesome.
Okay. All right.
I know how to do it. I don't have
like you were coming up here in a rush.
Yes.
And you were in a rush. Okay.
Yeah.
You were in a rush because of that.
Yeah.
Okay. That being said, when did you decelerate? Show a rhythm change?
She was already in capacity.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh. Yes. And she was already actually
over it.
No. Well, I don't think she was over it, but she was taken off.
Yeah.
And at that point, there's nothing she can do.
Right.
Okay. So even if you're back here, and with this dog, you know how I was saying I force myself to be behind sometimes,
yeah.
Right? That you need with this dog,
yeah.
Right? Because when you're doing short sequences, like 5 or 6, I bet she's doing great,
yeah,
right?
I was interested how today would go.
Yes, right? But when it gets longer and you're not where you want to be, that's where it becomes problematic.
Right.
Okay? So I want you to do kind of that drill where you start in various places,
okay.
So that then you kind of don't feel like, hey, what do I do? Okay, you can still decelerate, you can still get a connection, you can still get collection at a distance.
Okay,
not as easy as you can still do.
Sure.
We're gonna go from 7. You're just gonna hop over this way, because I'm gonna put you ahead.
Okay,
start. That is kind of separate skill.
Yeah,
you kind of just gotta work the backside.
Yeah.
So stand, so then you're gonna be ahead. Now, I wanna see. As she's landing, you'd be saying, it's this jump, dog side hand, dog side leg. But then before she takes off, I already want you back it up.
Okay.
To cue that tight jump.
Go from there. All
right. Good. Good. Okay. One more. Okay. So, I wish she'd taken the time.
Okay, yeah, I would have been really far ahead.
You would have been really far ahead, yeah. Why do I wish she had taken the time?
Because she was going for it.
Because she was going for it.
Yeah.
And in my mind, if a dog lands looking at something, it's theirs.
Yeah.
Okay? Why didn't she know about that? What did you do differently? Did you see me do this with JoJo?
No. Okay? When I sat, I made very sure that I did drop the end,
yes.
And I pulled off lateral before he had taken off.
Okay.
So he 100% knew
I was going in this direction.
He didn't really charge ahead there, but you stayed like this, supporting forward,
yeah,
so I'll go forward.
Okay?
So, again, this, look at my gaze. Skip. Am I looking up? My chest up? No. I'm saying we're going this way. Okay? Then in through here, more rotation, more flexion here. Okay? One more time. Drop it, release.